Thank you. you so much to those of you that are here in person and also to those of you that are watching on the live stream back home for coming this afternoon. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Dr. Christopher Hotaling, and I am the tutoring professor here at Fredonia. This is my first semester. I'm really enjoying my time here, and the students are putting in fantastic effort, and I hope you're enjoying what they have shown you so far. The last piece we played was a really well-known tuba euphonium ensemble piece by John Stevens. John Stevens is a tubist himself and also a renowned composer. He writes a lot of great music for low brass and tuba especially. Of course, that's the habit of us tuba players. We love to write for our own instruments. So that was his adagio for four different tuba parts and four different euphonium parts as well. The next piece we're performing is actually originally a choral work. It's called Three Australian Bush Songs by Ian Grandage. And this particular arrangement was done by our very own Jacob McFarland, if you want to stand up. So, So he did a really nice job of arranging this for seven parts, and the ensemble did a great job of putting it together. So I hope you enjoy Three Australian Bush Songs.
Thank you.
Very much